And that sole purpose is to introduce the 2024 season!